So many people around here sending wishes to Indians pitcher Carlos Carrasco, and that includes some kids who got to meet Cookie when he came to their school and read to them. Today, to show their support, kids who are with the Summer School Boys and Girls Club made a huge Get Well banner for Cookie Carrasco. He was recently diagnosed, as we know, with a blood condition. Cleveland Indians pitcher has read to students at Stepstone Academy in Cleveland several times. The kids were excited to meet him then and are just as energetic to say they hope he feels better soon.
When he came to read to me, I was shocked because I love the Indians.
Get well, Carlos! Get well, Mr. Carlos!
What do you say? Is that a 10 on the cuteness scale? I think so. They made it. No further details are being released about Cookie's condition. It's not clear when he'll return to play, but the team asks everybody to keep him and his family in your thoughts during this time. Yeah, they got a lot.